So we're still heading to our destination in San Vito, but we ran into some trouble. We got lost in the GPS was messed up, but finally we found our way. Yeah, that's what the GPS always saying, lost satellite reception. So it's a little bit problematic, but you can see our way. It's called the Cerro de la Muerte. It's the Valley of the Dead. Why is it called like that? I don't know. But it's a pretty nice ride. It's very, very cold. It's like 1,000 meters. But the road itself is pretty beautiful. And we still have like almost 3 hours to go on our way.